Students, welcome to Drawing and Craft Class. In today's class, we do craft work and we make robot. What? Folding method. And for robot, materials required are 2 by 20 cm. Two paper cuttings we need. 2 by 20 cm. This much long. It will be okay. 1.5 by 20 cm long. 2 paper cuttings we need. You can use 2 different colors or 2 same colors also. Okay? And sponge. Next is A4 size color sheet. 5. Googly eyes for pasting. Small googly eyes we need. And cotton. Fabric stick or fabricol for pasting work. And this is your activity. So you are going to do this work in your sketch pad. I'll show you how you are going to make this robot by folding method. Okay, now let's go to the go there.
So children, first draw margins. Write down today's date, 16/04/2021. Days Friday. Activity. This is your craft work, and we will be making robot by folding method. Okay. Now, first for robot folding method, as I have written the materials required on the board, you need here I'm taking 2 different colors, and the size of these are 2 same sheets. Okay, size is same of these 2 sheets. Size of this is 20 by 2 cm, 20 by 2 cm. Okay, from these we are going to make legs of robots. Now the size of these 2 sheets is same, and the size of these 2 sheets is 1.5 by 20 cm. Okay, so we have to work in pairs. Okay, for hands and legs, 2 legs, 2 hands. ये दो हाथ हो गए ये, okay? ये दो पैर के हो गए, ठीक है? इन दोनों sheet से हम दो एक पैर बनेगा. इन दो शीट से हमें एक पैर बनेगा, ठीक है? दिस वे वी मेक. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट अ फोल्डिंग वर्क. यू ऑल नो हाउ टू फोल्ड दिस. टेक वन शीट लाइक दिस, अनदर शीट लाइक दिस, ओके, दिस वे, एंड फोल्ड दिस इनसाइड. ओके, सेम वे फोल्ड दिस पार्ट इनसाइड. ओके, नाउ अब इसको अंदर लेना है, देन इसको इधर लेना है, दिस एंड दिस, क्रिस क्रॉस, ठीक है? दिस वे यू हैव टू मेक क्रिस क्रॉस वे. यू हैव टू डू द फोल्डिंग वर्क. Now take fabricol, okay, and apply fabricol here. Now from second one, same way. Have to make Okay, now see, these are two hands. The size of this is small as compared to this. This is leg portion and this is hand portion. Now let's take a sponge. So here is the sponge. Okay, the size of this is 6 by 5.5 centimeter. Okay, the size of this sponge is 6 by 5.5 centimeter and this is your body part. Okay, I'll mention it here. Okay, now next comes the head part. See, sponge, the size of this is 3 by 3 centimeter. Okay, now what we are going to do, we are going to paste them together. Now here is the sheet, the size of same size. Okay, now this sheet we are going to paste it here. Now, let's paste this together. Apply glue here. And paste this. This one. Okay. Give some time to get dry. Okay. Now leave robot for some time so that its head gets pasted on its body completely, and we'll complete this robot in our next coming class. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day. Thank you.